safety tips for shopping online. Shop from home versus public Wi-Fi. Check for a lock icon in the browser bar. This indicates the website is using SSL encryption. URL should start with HTTPS versus HTTP. The S stands for secure. Pay with credit cards versus debit cards, and look out for email scams.
For tie-dye sweats, I love shopping at Urban Outfitters. Brown Eyed Girl is another one of my go-tos. They make adorable tie-dye sets, and so does Sammy Ryan and Reformation. For neutrals, Talentless has the sickest collection, and so does Aritzia. You can pretty much pair them with anything. For color, I love shopping at Set Active and Aviator Nation. $100. You can thank me.
Hi guys, Doc Chat here. Are you hopping on online shopping? Lazada or Shopee? Here are some of the guidelines we can follow while doing online shopping. And tip number one, if you find something advertised in social media, such as Facebook or Instagram, and you find it interesting and want to buy, do not add to cart right away. Try to search for it in Lazada or Shopee, because chances are there are suppliers that will also sell the same product a whole lot cheaper. Number two, to avoid unnecessary buying of stuff, do not scroll Lazada or Shopee. Chances are you'll find something interesting and you will buy more stuff online. So make sure you know what you're looking for